Well, I'm standing on these gallows, wearing a necklace of golden. Place to wear no golden, no living thing is exempt. In liberty's name, I took up arms and I marched off to war. Fortified by the words of Thomas Paine and the spirit of William Lane. As I read out my sentence, I don't hear a word from a knife that flashes before me in the sequence of it occurs. Childhood days and sunny skies bring up the present times to when the bells of freedom rung or responded to the chimes. A dream was born upon Cave Hill, sent by a spiritual envoy. But a dream is something no man can kill or any man destroy. Well, we fought and we lost against the forces of the aristocrat, who believed that everything was theirs for the young middle class. In the quality's name, I took up arms. It was never for personal gain, but for the rights of all mankind, as written by Thomas Paine. Now before the final darkness, I take one last look at the sun. Now it's left in others' hands to finish what we begun. In the history books of the future, and in ballads and folklore, to remember the men of 98 and the sacrifice of William Moore. A dream was born upon Cave Hill, as pure as a virgin snow. A dream is something no man can kill, as every tyrant knows. And a dream is something no man can kill, as every tyrant knows.